tonight in the mountain has brand new songs.